The most decorated combat athlete of all time, Brock Lesnar is perhaps the most dangerous man to ever set foot in a WWE ring. Brutal striking ability and a famous love of suplexes.
And then you have Hollywood Hogan, a highly decorated competitor who can overpower you with one arm tied behind his back.
And that other arm would still have a 24-inch python on it, brother.
One after another.
Big reversal. All the way over.
Oh, he's got him up high. The follow-away slam. He's absorbed some damage already.
Taking on some offense, but he expected as much.
Brock Lesnar is really going to work in there. When Brock is feeling it, good luck to you.
He caught him slipping. Atomic drop. Oof. Oh, my God. Pendulum backbreaker.
Tick tock.
Waist lock. No, no. Belly to belly.
My goodness.
Plenty of fight left. He showed up here tonight for a fight, and that's exactly what we are seeing.
Oh, nasty impact. Oh, right to the gut.
Now, look at his aggression, just pure brutality.
Come on, easy.
Headlock. Oh, a cheap shot right above the eye.
And look at a back suplex.
Wicked body shot.
Uh-oh, submission move. And breaks the hold.
There's the takedown.
A leg lock.
Brock Lesnar definitely in a tough spot now.
Yeah, he needs to make an adjustment here.
Snap suplex, very effective.
Oh my God. Oh, and a backbreaker.
Right to the spine. And he wants nothing to do with any of that.
Oh, Lesnar with a hammer and sickle.
If I was Brock, I would quit messing around with people's minds and start messing with his opponent's body instead.
Muay Thai knee strikes.
Perhaps feeling a little more comfortable on the outside at this point.
Lightning fast reflexes.
Nice job by Brock Lesnar there.
Stomping. Ouch. Big punch finds its mark. Bang, right in the face.
Oh, flipping the script on him there.
Boom, what impact.
Brock Lesnar is in a world of hurt.
He can't recover from a beating like this.
Right now, Brock needs to find the form that has made him a dominant force.
Gut-wrench suplex.
Making it look easy. Gets out of dodge there.
Clothesline takes him down.
Forget about it.
Back in from the floor. Ouch.
He just cannot be caught.
Snap power slam. beautiful suplex. The close of this match is just ahead.
He was the favorite for this match, but that's changing rapidly. Captured the leg.
Big time atomic drop.
I don't have you walking funny.
Back suplex. Ooh. Now look at this, guys.
Let the head games begin.
Look out!
Exploder suplex.
Uh-oh. Full mount. Hammer fists. Striking at will. The ref might want to stop this one.
Now with complete control. Oh God, that hurt. Shoulders down. Near fall after near fall in this matchup here.
Oh, that was close.
Oh, look, elbow, elbows off a chest. The impact.
The beast is unleashed. Watch out.
This is what he feeds off of.
All right, that one's got it. And here's a cut. And he got a near fall out of it.
Wow, if you want to beat Brock Lesnar, you've got to finish him because he's never going to say die.
You are now entering.
He can end it here.
How in the world did he kick out there? How'd he do that?
Michael Cole takes shelter. Here comes the storm.
That might just do it.
But now, can Lesnar make the most of this?
Wow, what's it going to take?
Waist lock. No, no.
Oh, the reversal by Brock Lesnar. He's in full control now.
Hits him with a gut-wrench suplex.
What impact.
Head scissor applied.
Raining down elbows. Axe handle finds its target. Saw that one coming. Really focusing on the torso here.
An attack like this will really leave you gasping for air.
Head scissors applied. Oh, look at this. Top. Malicious. Vicious, aggressive attacks.
Brock Lesnar going to work now.
Thank you.
It's a slam. We know what comes next.
Goes into the pin. Two. I wouldn't have been surprised if that was it. Wow.
I never thought I would see Brock Lesnar in this situation, but the Beast continues to survive.
Uh-oh, Hulkster's in trouble.
Oh, wait a minute, maybe not. The Hulkster is hulking up. You made a mistake, brother. Hogan unleashed. There's the big boot.
Watch out, not going to get it done. His shoulders are down. This one was over, and then he kicks out like that.
Hard right hands.
Yikes. Punch after punch after punch.
Brock Lesnar with a nice reversal.
Survival.
Brock Lesnar gets the win in an impressive fashion.
Here is your winner, Brock Lesnar!
One of the most physical battles we've ever witnessed.
That was a dominating showing where we saw the Beast, Brock Lesnar, just annihilate his opponent.
That's what Brock does best.
It'll be interesting to see the fallout following this big singles win here tonight.